are solving the magnitude of gate control of the core of computerized information in paper 2. Question number 5 is, in the sequence 6, 9, 14, x, 30, 41, is possible value of x is? Option A 25, option B 21, option C 18, and option D 20. So here first element is 6, if we add 3 to it, we get 9. So second element, that is your second element. And if we add 9 to 5, we get third element, that is 14. So here we have odd number adding to the previous number. So here after getting 14, we will add increasing order of odd number. After getting 14, we will add 7, will be 21. And 21, if we add 9, next odd number, then we get 30. And in 30, we add 11, then we get 21. So answer is option B, 21. When you back to, so it is like that. 6, 9, 14, 21, 30 and 41, so x is 21.